Don't miss this second-floor, two-bedroom, two-bath condo with vaulted ceiling in the living room with a wood-burning fireplace. There's an equipped kitchen, a 16-by-8 balcony, and storage. HOA includes water, community pool, clubhouse, and two ponds. There's a one-car detached garage plus plenty of parking. Check out this move-in condition home with Bob.